Joe, during the sleepover, 14 and in his basement, we swapped stories of the girls we kissed. He asked how I did it, wanted me to show him on the side of a glass cup. Lying down in darkness before sleeping, he reached out his hand over the pillow distance between us, touched me, and asked, "What is that?" I laid there still, answered his question, "My shoulder." He kept moving his hand, repeating the question as I answered, "Forehead, wrist, hip, chest."